Your vehicle's seats are equipped with head restraints and/or headrests that may help provide protection against injury in certain accidents. Head restraints and/or headrests may be integrated, adjustable, or non-adjustable. Adjustable head restraints and/or headrests have multiple notches along the stalks to lock them in a desired adjustment position. Non-adjustable head restraints and/or headrests have a single locking notch to secure them to the seat frame. To properly align adjustable head restraints and/or headrests, place the head restraint and/or headrest so its center is in line with the center of the ear. If your ear position is still higher than the recommended alignment, place the head restraint and/or headrest at the highest position. To raise the head restraint and/or headrest, pull up. To lower, press and hold the lock knob while pushing the head restraint and/or headrest down. Please see your owner's manual for further details. If the head restraint and/or headrest has been removed, ensure that it is reinstalled and locked in place before riding in that designated seating position. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.